Hello, YouTubers. Just a quick little video today. So I called this back in 2013. I called it an Xtreme. So yes, the Enemy of the World Special Edition. So basically, what this is, if we just take a look on the GOTY merchandise page, this is basically the Enemy of the World, except a better remastered version of it. So the quality will be slightly higher. But this is the main thing. We've got treasures lost and found, recovering the past, remembering Deborah Watling, audio commentaries for all six episodes, production subtitles, photo gallery, scripts for all six parts as a PDF. So this is just like basically the Enemy of the World if it had originally came with special features, basically. And I actually called this back in the day to my film studies teacher, saying back in 2013, saying they'll release a special edition of The Enemy of the World and the Web of Fear that'll have special features down the line. And he didn't believe me, but yeah, it's happened. And I imagine it's going to be happening with the Web of Fear as well. Probably they're probably doing animated reconstruction of that probably either later this year, but this is actually coming out pretty soon. Actually, it's coming out in March. It's going to be £20 on Amazon, though I imagine that price is going to drop, like when other retailers start putting it on for pre-order. I imagine the DVD is probably going to be around the £10 to £15 mark. So, I'm not pre-ordering it. Yeah, I like to pre-order my things from H&V anyway, 'cause I get points for my loyalty card. But yeah, that's that. And will you be buying this? I've actually already, obviously, I've already got it, the standard version, but I will be buying this one as well for the special features. So anyway, that's it for this one. How do I stop recording? Yeah! What?
What are you doing?
I'm getting ready now! What?